Let's do that right now. Okay, so porridge.
This village smells like.
Why are they on a date together? Moana
magic?
And Kristoff crackers.
Is that a thing?
Porridge. What do you want? Potato leek soup. I can't give that to you, woman. Porridge.
Ow!
Gonna do it? I don't have potatoes. Porridge.
Hello.
Somebody we don't know.
See you soon.
Ah! Kristoff and Moana. You're cheating on Anna with. I know you lost Anna's memories, but. Jeez, Lou, man.
Hi!
Kristoff just wants crackers. Alright.
Ooh. I really appreciate it.
And he leveled up too.
Yes!
His hat. Hat hair.
Hey!
Have I ever told you about Tio Bruno? We don't talk about Bruno! I thought you didn't talk about him!
Like Gusto said,
I never want people to not talk about Bruno.
Of course it's
come on, we don't talk about Bruno! Come on, man! This is a song, we don't talk about Bruno. Tourmaline. Alright, let's. Let's go forage. I don't know how to. I don't speak English, okay? But Ryan, you're American. Yeah, I know. Let's just... I have four. 15 out of 20 for blueberries. Okay, so... Why is there always sparkles? And then go to the one thing. The glade and get the cocoa beans and lemon there.
There, pal.
Cook pizzas. Why? Thank you. I'm not gonna do that one. So, it's still too, son of a go back home. Put some stuff away. And then we take inventory. I'm gonna put them in here. Right. I was just... Why did I leave? Fuck, I'll just go here. Hopefully we have enough, I don't think so. It takes forever to get iron and tinkering parts, and you always need that for every friggin' thing.
Hi! Huh!
Let's find Minnie to see if it works.
See ya real soon! So long for now!
Does that mean we go back to the first world? Because...
Oh, hello!
Minnie, you've stopped disappearing. The magnifier is working. You're right, I'm here. I'm... Goodness, I'm sleepy. I don't feel quite like myself. It's almost like I'm missing an anchor. Something to bring me back for good. Oh, I feel like I've been wandering for ages. I've never been so tired. If only I could lie down. Where's my house with a bed in it? A soft bed. Do you think you could bring back my house?
Goodbye.
Talk to Mickey.
Got a minute, pal? Hi.
Gosh, Minnie looks so tired. We need to get her house back. But it disappeared a while ago. So I bet you can use magic to bring Minnie's house back. It's a cute pink house with heart shapes in the windows.
Thanks, pal.
Minnie's house in the village. I mean, I can put it right next to Goofy's. How much is many
elves? Greetings, neighbor.
Five.
Whoa! Woohoo!
Is there anything in your house, Minnie? That was in Scrooge's shop. Mickey, what are you doing? Purple mini ears. There she is!
Oh, hello!
Hey, Minnie! I'm somewhat awake now, but my head is still a little bit muddled. Are you Mickey? No,
hello.
I'm Jesse. Oh, it's lovely to meet you, Jesse, but I really must find Mickey. I wandered for so long, and all I remember is that I was looking for Mickey. He's right behind me. He's here, and I've got to talk to him.
Goodbye!
Got Minnie back, but she doesn't know where she is or who she is. I'll spend time with her and see if I can jog her memory. Maybe I'll talk to Marilyn too. Okay. Where are you going, Minnie?
Oh, good. You're here.
Jesse, there's someone in the village I'd like to talk to. Well, I have to admit that I'm a little nervous about it. How can I help? Give me some advice. You see, I'd like to talk to Ursula. Why? And I've been friends with all my neighbors, so I was hoping we could find some things to come, but I don't know how to show them. Better not talk to her. She's a villain. Don't sign any contracts. Gooseberry boba tea, blue marsh milkweed, red fruit sorbet. A banana. Coconut. Okay, stuff like this doesn't work. How about a flower? It's red, like your dress. Hey, Minnie.
I'm so glad you came by.
So am I. Alright, now. There you go, Minnie.
Ooh.
There's a flower right there, too. Well, duh, I'm gonna give you gardening, cause, you know, it
Excuse
makes sense
me.
With you.
I need a little help!
So, gonna see if I'm gonna put some flower, beautiful flowers. Would you like to do that with me? Yes, I would, but not right now.
Goodbye!
I just wore his. That's fucking stupid. This is even offensive. Mike Wazowski. I forgot about that. You know, we'll do that. And then the head, I'll do the, no. Yes, see? Looking good here.